gameplay of Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and we did some business with Jizzy and all that other stuff around here in San Fierro, and right now I'm just waiting for this mission to start, which will be at 20
That's
o'clock,
moto, man.
Which will be in 2 hours in GTA time, and 2 minutes in real time. So yeah. Okay, just another minute. I'm just gonna walk around here and la 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 la. I've always wondered what the fictional drink Spronx tastes like. And according to one of the pedestrians that were talking, they said that Spronx tastes like dirt. So that pretty much gives some information. I mean, whenever I think of Spronx, I either think of the brand that it's parodying, which is Sprite, or what the name Spronk really means, which is spunk, which is slang for sperm. Okay, I'm gonna stay here. 15 seconds to go, and yeah, so let's get this mission started already. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. I say cold killer.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you think?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I bought my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Okay. Let's see, what do we got? Go pay Jizzy a visit at the Pleasure Jones Club. Okay. Looks like the cop is no longer here for some reason. So I'm gonna go pay Jizzy a visit.
I've got the body of the bitch.
Jizzy doesn't want to be disturbed.
Use the skylight to get into the club. Oh, it looks like this is the part where we killed Jizzy. Yeah, let's do this. Let's kill that son of a bitch. Come on. That worked. Where is it? Oh, here we are. The Pleasure Dome. Pick up the Dizzy and you need to get the number. Cause when you grow up in the hood, you got the cleanness. It's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mark, cause niggas might laugh you straight off the motherfucking block. Can't do a bustless, so they asses get clocked. Gee, who gives a fuck about another? Only got love for my fucking gang brothers. Gee, but I'm young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me young. Always
give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
What a dick!
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but... But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Okay. So I load this is escape, then. Escaping. He's just standing there like, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm just shooting and I don't give a fuck.
In Hawaii, they put pineapples on pizza.
No, not the limousine. Is that all those dare limousines? Jesus H. Christ. Wait. There could be a better vehicle. Nah. Fuck. Hang on a second. For the shit. What times can't pay the cash? I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me younger. Battery point. Okay, we're back, and we're gonna chase this motherfucker down. Even if it's the last thing we do. Finally, a good car.
Yeah.
now is your chance to be a player. This homie.
God damn it.
I can get this guy.
Heaven better be hermetically sealed.
Oh no, my.
Okay, we're back, and hopefully, cop doesn't interfere with us. And of course, Rockstar has to make it misty. Ah! Out of the way.
Head to 1081 in Central Battery Point. In a round corridor.
There we go. Collect the phone. Oh! Fuck oh, you. Phone collected. Now what?
Hey, Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69.
$12,000. Wow.
You're going down, moron.
Wow. Okay, we're going to meet... Meet Caesar at Pier 69. Where's the nearest place to eat? I need a help. Where's 69 at? That's right there. And there's a pizza. There's a pizza stack right across.
Wonderful drive. Appreciate that. Thanks.
Watch out.
Stack.
No problem.
Pizza stack. I think on this next mission, this is where we kill Ryder.
You want a pizza or what?
Yeah.
nice and cheesy, does it? Have a well-stacked day.
Pier 69.
Hey, Holmes! I'm up here! Go around the back! Hey, man! Nice job getting that phone message! What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Okay.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open.
So the triads can proceed. Okay.
Shit, they walk right into it! One of those triad boys is down! Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down! Take them out, CJ! They're right in the thick of it! They're getting cut to pieces, CJ. Shoot those damn rifas.
There we go. Oh, no, my
blood pressure. CJ, what happened? You just let them get cut to pieces.
Hello? Yes? Okay, let's try that again.
It is delightful.
Goodbye, beautiful.
Get away from me.
Idiot.
Let's try this again.
Hey, Holmes! I'm up here! Go around the back!
Yeah, I know.
Are you sure you want to fight?
How violent!
Careful! I'm wearing open toes!
Hey, man!
Excuse me, sir.
Shit, they walk right into it! One of those triad boys is down!
I'm not very good at this.
Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down! Take them out, CJ! They're right in the thick of it!
I'm trying to.
They're getting cut to pieces, CJ! Shoot those damn rifas!
What the fuck?
Ah!
God damn it.
We can't do this without Woolsey's boys, man!
Hey, man!
Shit, they walk right into it! One of those triad boys is down! Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down! Take them out, CJ! They're right in the thick of it! Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ! They're getting cut to pieces, CJ! Shoot those damn rifas!
I know, hold on. My way.
You can break the news to Woozy, Holmes.
damn it. Not very good with the sniper rifle.
Hey, Holmes, I'm up here. Go around the back.
I know.
Watch those shoes.
Hey, man.
Shit, they walked right into it. One of those Triad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Okay.
Hey, that's one more Mountain Cloud boy down. Take them out, CJ. They're right in the thick of it. They're getting cut to pieces, CJ. Shoot those damn Rifas.
I'm trying.
Man, my bussin' was tight.
Whatever.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh shit, he'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man, he's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now.
Okay. Find and kill T-Bone.
Ah!
Come on. Looks like I killed him.
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, sherm-head asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats!
Don't worry about it, I got this.
There he goes. Jump in the water and swim after Ryder.
Pinky boat!
Kill Ryder. You can do a drive-by on this boat.
You sold us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking genius.
Whatever you say, Ryder.
Thank you.
Bye.
What's up, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? We've been watching from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
15 grand plus respect. Okay. Do we do any more missions with the garage? Yeah, it looks like it. I'll do one more mission and I'll call it a day. Pizza stand.
Everything's well stacked, sir.
Yeah. Just give me something.
Watch it, it's hot. Here, next. Enjoy your meal, sir.
All right. Go to the last mission and I'll call it a day. My car? I'm not in a car, you idiot.
I don't like you. Right here.
My pimp really loves you.
Okay.
Don't waste my time.
See what this last mission is. Torino's last flight.
Carl, it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
And Torino?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Torino don't add up. Holler back if you hear something.
Okay.
With me?
I know. Okay, hang on. Okay, we're back. And let's get take care of business.
You gonna stay clean with that.
Show you how it's done on the East Coast, no witness.
Okay, let's try again.
Give me that fucking feel.
Thank you.
Thanks, homie.
For every occasion. Works well in a crowded area. Protecting your rights. Commercial. Feeling nervous? Welcome to Ammunition. Don't forget the Ammunition Danger Species Barbecue each Saturday. Take it, hold it, love it. Hope you kick some ass. Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Perfect for killing. Pure and simple. The revolution is coming!
It's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
Wait.
You dickhead!
I got a bead drawn on him.
Okay.
I got it.
Get over there.
Where are you going?
Yeah, fool!
Let's get this over with.
Oh!
Come on, why is this in the way?
Hello.
Come on.
Downtown.
Central Avenue on a dark motorbike.
Let's lose the heat.
Things to do.
longer on fire, please. Oh, please, come on. Come on, get on.
Get out of my way, Earl!
Plus respect. You're beeping on a downed helicopter? How retarded are you? Let's see, is there any more missions for the garage? Nope. I guess that'll be that. I'll just head back to the garage and hope you liked the episode. Be sure to stay tuned and I'll see you all next time. Peace out, everybody.